I don't even know how to
describe it.
Look at his fins, first of all. This is like, oh my, that's bigger than a basketball.